Hello students, how are you? Today I am going to make you write reference to understand explanation of the lesson The Adventure written by Jayant Nagarikar. I have chosen the line from as in guest address to receptionist. The reference of these lines is as. These lines have been taken from the science imagination based lesson The Adventure penned by a great astrophysicist Jayant Nagarikar. Now see the context. In these lines, in पंक्तियों में, the writer tells us, लेखक हमें बताता है, what he found while moving along the road. एक सड़क पर चलते हुए उसने क्या पाया? ये सड़क कौन सी हॉर्नबे रोड थी? What was in place of handloom house building? और handloom house building की handloom की उसकी जगह पर क्या था? And where he went in? और इसके बाद वो कहाँ गया? To find his known person, अपने परिचित व्यक्ति को पाने के लिए. बच्चों ये क्या है आपका context. Now students see the explanation. The explanation of the above lines is given as I am telling you. In the lines under explanation, the writer says that while he was walking on the hornby road, he found different types of various buildings. Earlier, there used to be a handloom house building, but now he found various shops of shoes and the departmental stores of woolen goods. Besides, he also found there the offices of different types of banks as they were found in England, like Lloyd's, Barclays and other banks. After this, the writer went into post building. The motive of his entering into the post building was to found a person named Vinay Gaitonde. He asked about him to the English receptionist. This is your explanation. Now the comments. First comment is the language of the given lines is easy to understand. The second comment is through these lines we come to know about the writer's search for his known person, Mr. Vinay Gaitonde. Thanks for today.